tell where yours begins. I can't tell where mine is. Brown skin up against my brown skin. Need some every now and then. No.
Hello, this is Jonathan French Guitar, and today's tutorial is Brown Skin by India Arie. And before we get started, go ahead and give me a like, a share, and a subscribe. Also, check out my Patreon. I'm having exclusive lessons on there that you won't be able to get anywhere else. So go ahead and click the link in my description box to go and check out the Patreon. So the chords that you're going to need for India Arie Brown Skin are G7, B flat major, and C major. Also, you're going to need this. They open up with a lick that goes. But first, how we make our chords. We're going to start off with G7. So how you're going to make this chord is you're going to take your first finger and you are going to bar from the sixth string to the first string on the third fret. Then you're going to take your second finger and you're going to go to the third string on the fourth fret. And then you're going to take your third finger and you're going to put that on the fifth string on the fifth fret. Then you're going to strum from the sixth string to the first string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. Next we have B flat. So how you're going to play this is you're going to take your first finger and you are going to bar from the fifth string to the first string on the first fret. And then you're going to take your third finger and you're going to bar from the fifth, you're going to bar the fifth string, the fourth string, and the, sorry, you're going to bar the fourth string, the third string, and the second string on the third fret. And you're going to strum from the fifth string to the second string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. You're going to take that shape, that same shape, and you're going to move it up a whole step. So now this is C major. And now your first finger is barring from the fifth string to the first string on the third fret, and your third finger is barring the fourth string, third string, and second string on the fifth fret. Then you're going to strum from the fifth string to the second string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. So how you play the chords, so the strumming pattern in the song. So how you play the chords during the song is you're going to give G7 one strum. And then you're going to give B flat one strum and then C one strum. But the rhythm is going to go kind of like 1, 2, 3, 4. Or you don't have to hold it, you can just go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's how the entire song goes, pretty much. And or you can sometimes on those ones you can hit the, and that's the first string on the 15th fret. You can and slide with it, or you can just like that. Speaking of that, the opening riff. So how we're gonna play that opening riff is you're going to take your third finger and put that on the sixth string on the third fret. Pick it once. Then you're going to take your first finger and go to the fifth string on the first fret. Take your first finger and go to the third fret on the fifth string. So first finger, fifth string, third fret. Then your second finger is going to play. You're going to pick the, with your second finger, you're going to pick the fourth fret. And then pick the third. So it goes. And then you're going to do this hammer on and pull off. Try to do it really fast. So how you do the hammer on and pull off. You're going to take your second finger and you hammer on, and then you use that same second finger to literally pull off the chord. So it's like you're picking that string with your second finger. And then after that, you just go over here to the first string on the 15th fret and you give it just one pick. So I'm going to play that up to speed. And now we are going to play the chords and the riff in context.
Brown skin, you know I love your brown skin. I can't tell where yours begins. I can't tell where mine is. Brown skin, up against my brown skin. Need some every now. Maybe Mississippi or Nana. Apparently your skin has been kissed by the sun. You make me wanna Hershey's kiss your licorice. Every time I see your lips, it makes me think of honey coated chocolate. Your kisses are worth more than gold to me. I'll be your almond joy, you'll be my sugar daddy. Brown skin, you know I love your brown skin. I can't tell where yours begins. I can't tell where mine is. Brown skin, up against my brown skin. Need some every now and then. Something magnetic pulls me and I can't get out. Disoriented, I can't tell my up from down. All I know is that I wanna lay you down. Every time I let you in, abracadabra magic happens as we swim higher and higher. Finally we reach heaven. Come back to earth. It's my brown skin. You turn every now and then. Oh, yeah.
And that's our tutorial for the day. I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, in fact, enjoy this tutorial, please do not hesitate to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. Thank you, and have a great day.